piece here. I'm Dan Holman, and we're picketing Roy Korte's neighborhood. Well, it's better we take a group shot like this. What in the world are they? They must be picking way down this way. Apparently not.
We have a choice of who we serve. We have a choice of who we serve.
No, go through this whole thing. But if this is where you would rather have me, I guess this is where I'll be.
Hey, we didn't call you, buddy.
Come here.
Well, somebody has to come here. But
to protect the neighborhood from...
It's the easiest assignment I've had. I get paid good money for doing this, so if this is what I'm going to do, this is what I will do.
We didn't ask you.
Well, your presence here requires my presence here. So.
Holding sin accountable is why we are here.
Okay. Well, that's why I'm here then, too. So we'll go through it, man. We just have a woman in the house with a baby, and you guys feel like you're doing something?
A woman? Are we threatening her?
Yes, you are.
We're threatening a mother. Yeah. We're out because of mothers and children.
Mothers,
protecting mothers and
you're
children.
You're making this one nervous, I'll tell you. So that's why I'm here.
Well, sin should make anybody nervous.
Sure.
Anybody who sins, they should be nervous. Right. Being held accountable for the sin, they should be nervous.
Well, hey.
Oh, I can't.
Yeah. should plead without judgment.
Justice.